Alrighty. Hello, hello, boys and girls. It is Suuri ja Miksu again, and we're gonna play today Dragon Age. This new game, and let's see. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. We're gonna start a new game, and it is always when you start the game, it's continue. You guys can see I check it out this game a little bit, and we're gonna do together new character now. So, see it? Nice. So, we're gonna do it together, we're gonna do it human. Oh, back. We're gonna do it together, new character, we're gonna do it. Shield and weapon, we're gonna do it that today together, and heart is normal. So, here it is, world will be Kenra now, it will be loading the world, and it will be take a little moment, you guys can see it, it lag a little bit, it's loading that world, tiny bit. So, what I can say that I tested that little bit, test run did this game, what I can say it is very awesome, looking cool, and gameplay worked fine, and you guys can see it here, I can show there is this kind of stuff. I can have this one. So it always generates this world. So always when you start the game, it always generates this little bit different gains that what kind of you take. If you take human, you will be get basically same story coming, always starting same spot, but this card, what is here, this will be changing a little bit always. So, my first, I have 3-4 different cards. Now I got only 3 here. So, it can re a little bit differently way this today. So, but anyway, I not say anything yet, but I can say that a little bit that I started gameplay working fine, game worked fine. I don't have so much, memory in my computer, so it will be lacking tiny bit for me. But anyway, it looks still awesome. And that starting point, that storyline seems to be fun and good gameplay, and let's see together now. And this my episodes will be 15 minutes long, so you guys will be see many episodes coming out this game. And I say this Dragon Age, awesome game. What I can say. Of course there must be some bugs and stuff in the game, for sure. But anyway, game looking very very awesome, you guys can be see it soon, it will be loading a little bit still, black screen, don't worry guys, there is a little bit bad for that, because I don't have so many memory in my computer, I will be shopping new computer very soon, that will be then very powerful computer, and that will be then live stream coming out for my Twitch TV channel, so you guys will be seeing me a lot then playing my Suuri ja Miksu or Fat Wolf, my normal character name, that what I will be using. Here we go again, guys. Enjoy together this game now. Alrighty then. Oh yeah, boy. Here we go. But you guys can see awesome graphic.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you.
You think I'm responsible?
Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
Shall we say, but
so, what happens now?
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then, yeah.
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
What did happen?
All right.
It will be easier to show you.
Okay, this lady will be show me what just happened, and so. Okay, here is this main story starting, just in this moment. So now you finally get a start the gameplay now. So, and you guys can see, look at it, that guys. Very beautiful graphic, awesome.
We call it the Breach. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the Breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the Breach expands, your mark spreads. And it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
I understand.
Then
I'll do what I can.
I want to do that what I can, so that's why I say it that. So, okay, this our first episode will be soon ending, but you guys can then see we're gonna continue soon. Okay. We start talking with this Cassandra lady. She seems to be very
awesome.
They have
decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead.
Yeah, they are dead.
We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did.
So, actually...
Until the breach is sealed.
This will be where we end at this.
There will be a trial.
And
I can promise
start
no
our
more.
Gameplay journey
it
for
is not
this.
Far.
So, thank
where
you
are you
everybody.
Taking me?
See this? Our first, very first episode. And welcome everybody to see the second one.
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.